1977.
You were saying from some gallery
in Lambertville.
Lambertville, yeah.
And it looks like it's never been shown. It looks brand new, both sides of it.
Yeah, I have no idea what it is.
1977.
Way back then. Wow, yeah. It must be pretty true looking.
No, it isn't. No, it's good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Has a lot. And the background's orange.
Orange.
Yeah. It has a. What do you call it? I don't know what the color is back there. Maybe it's blue. Maybe it's blue, yeah. But I like the orange. Well, it's really nice color.
Oh, wow.
It's very well done.
I
can see the difference in the way you handle the flowers, but nevertheless, it's still very consistent and very nice.
Well, yeah, I'll have to see it when you get it.
Yeah.
It's probably blue in the background.
Yeah, I think it is.
Jeremy, these are friends of ours that live about 3 blocks from you. Great guy. And where's Joe? Joe, is he only
I'll catch you later.
And this is genuinely. Actually, they made you one of the
Thank you. in your way?
No, no, you're not.
Oh, okay. I don't know if that's the best way.
Really nice.
You don't necessarily have to record.
I'm going to do it. I'm getting that.
Flip, look here. Flip and Lucille Jamison.
Or Flip and Lucille St. Pierre.
Ah, indeed, indeed. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, the two best friends.
Hey.
Where? Oh, the sculpture. Well, once he pays me back the money he owes me, then we'll be best buddies.
The Chester County Art Association. I want to welcome you all here on this snowy day. I wish you safe travels on your way back. We decided for it. We'll start with the honorable mentions to start. The first one I have here is for Diane Kennedy. Is she here? Welcome. Congratulations. The second, secured money. We're just working on how to spend it, I guess, on a third renovation, which would be in late 2011 to 2012. So you're going to see a lot of changes. As I said the last time, please be patient with us as we have to alternate how we work and how we've been working. But we're going to leave a better building after these next 2 years. But the other major show for today, and we all know this because we're standing in his gallery for the next month or so, is Mr. Philip Jamison and his wonderful work.
I'd just like to say that I am really impressed with the people that run this association, including you. But the girls that work here are just fabulous.
Agreed.
And it's meant a lot to me. This is my first show here, I believe, ever.
Wow.
So I'm very pleased, and thank you for inviting me, and especially to Anne and Darcy.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much. I encourage everyone to purchase one of the catalogs for the show. We worked heavily on this together, and I don't know if you mind me making this comparison, but I love how it's written, and it's very, very, can I say pastel-like in the way that the quotes are kind of there? I mean, I know you mentioned him as someone you collect, but I've had some of his books, and when I was reading it, I just had him in my head. And I hope that's a compliment, because that's how I feel about him. But anyway, I just wanted to...
I bought two of his paintings yesterday.
See? And if you read his catalog... Thank you.
say. Step aside, partner, it's my day. Bend an ear and listen to my version. Of a really solid Tennessee excursion. Pardon me, boy. Is that the time?
Remember him? Yeah, you were. You're still young. Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah, but how long do you know each other, guys?
Well, we know each other too. Not as well as this.
This is a class of 1943.
Wow.
Well, where's Gwen? She's in our class.
Gwen, she was in your class too? Where is she at?
Yeah. Where did Gwen go?
Well, she was in.
Okay, Gwen.
Should just start talking?
Yes, you can.
We got our first Jamison from Jammy for a wedding present in 1950, and we've been collecting them ever since. We must have, about 10 or a dozen now. And so my living room wall is just covered with Jamisons.
So what do you remember what's on the first painting he gave you? Was it from Maine?
No, it was on Route 3 around Edgemont, picture of a house.
Yeah.
Lovely as always.
So you've been enjoying Jamie's picture for years.
For a long, long time.
Well, you're a lucky person. But you were close to the family too, close
very
to Jane.
Much so, yes, Jane was my best friend.
Yeah.
Yes.
You love
and
each other.
We miss
other.
Her so much. Yeah. Even though Jamie does too.
Yeah.
Yes, at the end of my episode, the wedding was like 8 or 7
hours. They get along really good. You know, she the cameraman woman there.
Didn't go to
New. Hey, how are you?
Hi. Good. Welcome to the Jamison Art Gallery.
I can't remember.
I forget what it is.
I like paintings that have man-made objects in them.
Okay.
This one does. I really enjoy it. This is one of my favorites here. I also like paintings of windows. This is I think most people like more color in their paintings, but I enjoy the darknesses and the sky and the vegetation is so dry and pretty much dead.
But what about the other one a little further?
This is a seashore painting from Vinyl Haven.
Yeah.
I've never been there. Jamie did a lot of his work there when he was there in the summer. It was just so
certain party at the station, satin and lace. I used to call funny face. She's gonna cry until I promise that I'll never, never roll. So Chattanooga choo-choo, won't you choo-choo me home? Aboard. Let's dance!